Three movie monsters. Obviously, number one is Godzilla. That goes without saying. Second movie monster. Well, I'm not sure if it counts as a monster movie, but I think one of the greatest films ever made is Jaws. And if it's not a monster movie, I don't know what it is. It's a tough one, but I think I would probably say somewhere between Ridley Scott's Alien and James Cameron's Aliens. I just think the design of that creature is just phenomenal. Like H.R. Giger, no one's come close to something that unique and that big a step forward in terms of creature design.